I'm here to talk about how the Egyptians used the internet to make change in the country. Activism on the internet since 2004 until the revolution. The social media during the revolution was important because it helped people organize and campaign and ask for help and warn people against dangers. All the things that we were not allowed to do. The internet also was our own media outlet to tell the world what's going on. So it helped us a lot. It made things happen faster and in a more organized fashion.
They're waiting for